It's a beautiful day. Absolutely gorgeous.
It is. It's just awesome.
The snow conditions are just great.
No, it's just awesome.
Everything is perfect for a great week of skiing.
I'm stoked. It's awesome. I love it.
I don't think any of this could be horrible unless I run into a tree.
Well, the Harbor Ski Spectacular is really the granddaddy of all adaptive skiing or snow sports. So everything to do with disabled skiing is brought to this mountain here in Breckenridge, Colorado. All week long, over 700 participants from around the country and 9 foreign countries are here.
I'm out here learning how to ski.
I've been skiing since I could walk. I mean, it's like a relearning curve kind of thing. It's a carbon fiber leg, so it's more durable than the plastic ones. And it just fits like a regular prosthetic. I kind of just like slide into it.
Well, good luck today. Welcome home and thanks for coming. We also have a group of young wounded warriors who have been injured in Iraq and Afghanistan and are trying to put their lives back together.
I was wounded in 2006 by a roadside bomb.
I'm a veteran of Iraqi freedom, enduring freedom.
Then I volunteered to stay in the Marines for a deployment to Afghanistan.
I actually lost my leg in a motorcycle accident back in 2005 when I was a reservist.
And during training, a rocket misfired and went through my upper leg. I got compartment syndrome in my lower leg, which caused the amputation.
This is something that's very, very near and dear to me because I'm an old Vietnam disabled veteran who lost my leg back in 1969. Sports is one of the best tools to teach these young men and women how they can be active with their disability.
I never thought I'd be able to do this. I did it. I'm still doing it. I'm learning, so.
I knew I was gonna get back into skiing. I was hesitant on how long it would take because my amputation was just in July. I didn't think I'd be skiing this quick.
They're all up on the chairlift, screaming down the mountain. It's really a great thing to see.
It's like riding a bike.